Hey, my name is Ian Westerman. I'm the founder of EssentialTennis.com, which is an online tennis resource, instructional, improvement platform. Without going into a lot of detail, I just wanted to make a quick video for the people over at Vibe because they've supported me incredibly. And I want to just give a little bit of a quick presentation of how I've been using my Vibe over the last couple months. There's a couple ways that I've been using the Vibe to do that. The first way is by doing strategy analysis, by bringing in video clips of professional players and amateur players. Because the Vibe is a big Android tablet, essentially, I can use the same application that I do on my iPad when I do video analysis for my students and just bring videos right into the Vibe and do tactical breakdowns of shot selections and patterns and positions on the courts and be very clear in my explanation about exactly what I'm showing. I can also bring up a Vibe board and just bring in images of a tennis court and tennis players and move them around and draw lines and X's and shift everything around and talk about patterns and tactics that way. So as a strategy breakdown tool, the Vibe has been really cool and allowed me to make content that's super interesting and engaging. The second way I've been using the Vibe is to break down technique. Also in my YouTube content, I'll use it to bring in swing technique of professional players or amateur players and show in a very large format, go frame by frame and be able to draw on top of it and show different positions and technical analysis and breakdown of strokes. And when I work with students in person, I'm able to use it as well. In that same way, I can mirror my iPad with the Vibe and show my student on a nice big display right here on the tennis court, here's what you're doing on your backhand in this position, so on and so forth. And so it provides a lot more detail and value for the student in terms of analysis. And then I can shift over to notes and write down the different progressions and phrases and words that are helpful for my student. And so it makes the whole coaching process much more engaging and interactive when we can kind of use the Vibe as kind of the hub for all the media and analysis that I do with my student on the court. So using the tools that the Vibe provides in that coaching environment has really been enjoyable and has brought a lot of value to my students, which is fantastic. And then fourthly, I've been using it as more of kind of a, I guess the way most people would probably normally use this device, and that is to present information in more of like a slideshow kind of format. And so I've done webinars and set up huge PowerPoint presentations, and I can use my smart pen and go through the slides. I could just do that in the native Vibe software as well, but I think it's great that, again, because it's basically a huge Android device, I can go ahead and use actual PowerPoint if I want to. So being able to use this and be able to draw, you know, over the top of my slides and make it a little bit more engaging and interactive has been fantastic, especially being able to bring in other media like images and pictures and manipulate it and so on and so forth has been really fun to use it. Finally, it's kind of the last thing that I want to communicate on top of just showing some of these practical examples of how I use the Vibe. I just want to say that in the 6 months or so that I've had it, the entire team over at Vibe has been unbelievable. The way that I use this device is probably more of an edge case, but anytime I've run up against any kind of roadblock or I really would like to have a certain function, something really random and specific for the way that I'm using it, when I reach out to them, I almost always get an immediate response. And the software updates and the way that they've been improving the software and improving the way that it works with the hardware has really been incredible to watch. As a small business owner and entrepreneur, I know how much they have going on behind the scenes, and the fact that they can support me, an individual user, so closely and be able to give me updates to my software that kind of can help me tailor the device to my needs has been incredible, and I've appreciated that so much. So this is how I'm using it right now, and I know that as time progresses, I'll figure out more and more ways to use it to provide value to my audience and provide value to my students. Thanks for watching.